In honor of Breast Cancer Awareness Month, our high five today goes to Panera Bread locally. For the 14th year, the company is selling their pink ribbon bagels. The campaign was actually started by Sue Stees, who's the co-owner of the franchise in Fort Smith. A portion of all bagel sales made that location will go to the Fort Smith affiliate of the Susan G. Komen Foundation. Severe weather on its way in. We'll tell you where and when Garrett comes back right after this.